In this story, there's a lady named Ruth, and she's accompanying a widow to a new land. This widow's name is Naomi. Now, when they get to the new land, Ruth is having to work in the fields with her hands. She's doing hard manual labor in the fields. Now, while she's doing this, she meets a man named Boaz. Now, she likes Boaz, and Boaz likes her. So, they get married, and they produce a family tree that includes David, Solomon, and Jesus. It's one of the most romantic stories in the Bible.